I can hear you. Jeez, are you the one I saw in my dream?
What the fuck?
Huh?
Without you, they have begun their dark work.
Are you okay? You don't look okay.
It's some fucked up shit.
I used to have staff
to deal with the overgrown vegetation. I like how we do.
Like, we just got a full reload.
Double point,
sis. Is a room of secrets. Do you know what I speak of?
It's my workshop where I create the props. My spellbinding illusions. Really? Anyone think to check the exploration?
Transmogrification.
Max ammo!
Ammunition appearing out of thin air.
I must harness this power.
Inside.
Insta-kill!
sacrifice has been chosen.
Stand back. Observe the...
Answering that.
Double points!
Yeah, I wish I could harness these most magic of spells.
I killed you. But kind of sort of had to.
What?
Your sacrifice.
Is this a dream?
Four.
Did you just not do that?
We prevent the destruction of your world.
And bring it down.
Gum is in fact originally derived from tree sap. Isn't that interesting?
Ow! Right, you're stepping dogs! I used to have staff.
Perhaps we may yet snatch victory from the jaws of defeat. You know, those barricades won't last long. I maneuvered myself to a position of relative advantage. Careful, these clothes are made by the finest tailors.
job.
I just made you disappear.
One of the personal items that the Shadow Man spoke of? I used to have staff
to deal with the overload.
In this city, your paths have crossed here.
Well, I have watched the occasional performance.
What is this? Publicity stunt?
Double points!
No need for gratitude, just a simple thank you and a blood debt will be enough.
Sugar does not agree with me. Ooh.
Something about this gun just makes me feel better about everything. Stand back. Observe the reaction.
The fetid stench of death hangs heavy in my nostrils.
As though something's about to manifest before me.
Ow!
There you go. I'm not afraid of a little blood.
I used to have staff.
Dealing with the overgrown.
Double points!
Is somebody keeping score?
Subsequent transformation, I grow ever more confident with my tentacles.
The boxing gym. Is this room familiar to you?
No.
I can't say that. You're not ever been a fan of fighting. It seems so primitive.
I can't tell you how many times
Carpenter!
I found this stuff stuck in the underside of a theater chair.
Carpenter!
Like the cobbler's elves, my work is done. Until it's destroyed.
Me a big fight in the last game.
A few more like that.
Hey, magic, you got something to do?
No, I'm an illusionist. I deal in misdirection and theatrics. This is
double points!
Heavy in my nostrils.
I feel more comfortable knowing I'm the one that wields the real power.
Do that.
It's to kill.
Unleash a lifetime of suppressed aggression. The secrets of the box.
By the finest tailors.
Ow! That really stung. Oh, I can see that there's a little point in engaging an argument over this. Afraid of a little blood.
Let's stand back. Observe the reaction.
I'm invincible. I can't be vinced. I'm invincible.